Good morning, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to Rematec Asia in Guangzhou.
This is Mike Yu from IIM Shanghai.
We are an industrial industry.
This is a Reman Industrial Park. We gather in more than 20 companies.
Which is a Dutch-based, German-involved, and also a Chinese remanufacturer.
Seisa.
Yes. All right, let's walk in.
Seisa is manufacturing and also remanufacturing in China.
Good morning, Richard.
Hi, good morning. Nice to meet you.
Good morning, Richard. Nice to meet you.
Nice to meet you, Simon. So we are part of NOK and the Fernberg Group. So actually, as a global company, it's the first time for us to participate in this exhibition Rematec in China.
Now is our friend, worldwide transmission.
Yes. To let our international folks to know more about worldwide transmission and also to know more about the local remanufacturing industry in China.
Same as our name, so worldwide automatic transmission, we are doing the automatic transmission, the manufacturer.
We are in 2011.
It's a subsidiary of FAW. FAW is the leading truck manufacturer and engine manufacturer in China.
And now we are in the Rematec Theater. We hope to see you again in Amsterdam. We'll be right back.